you, thank you very much. In Texas, I live in an insane asylum, and I have to sneak out the window to get out and play these shows. They come to give me my medication, and I'm not going to be there because I'm here in France. Okay.
Ah.